Once again, the floods have set their mark upon Japan. In Tokyo, 58,000 houses were flooded, and streets became rivers through which motor traffic, bicycles, and pedestrians waded in weary resignation. Luckless Japan knows these visitations of nature all too well.